Arabic lesson number 6. Family and social relations, part 3. العائلة والعلاقات الاجتماعية, الجزء الثالث. Single man is عازب, عازب. The other way to describe a single man is أعزب, أعزب. And you can choose whatever sounds good for you, comfortable, alright. A single woman is عازبة, عازبة. Or you can say عزباء, عزباء. A married masculine adjective is متزوج, متزوج, متزوج. A married female adjective is متزوجة, متزوجة, متزوجة. A divorced man is مطلق, مطلق. The double T here represents the sound of the Arabic letter طا. A divorced woman is مطلقة, مطلقة, مطلقة. The Q represents the letter قاف, ق. A widower is أرمل, أرمل, أرمل. And a widow is أرملة, أرملة. And let's move on. How to say I'm an engaged masculine adjective? You say مرتبط, مرتبط, مرتبط. An engaged female adjective is مرتبطة, مرتبطة, مرتبطة. A fetus is جنين, جنين, جنين. A male infant is رضيع, رضيع. And a female infant is رضيعة, رضيعة, رضيعة. Okay. A male child is طفل, طفل. The double T here represents the sound ط, ط, طفل. A female child is طفلة, طفلة. A male teenager is مراهق, مراهق, مراهق. A female teenager is مراهقة, مراهقة. A male minor is قاصر, قاصر, قاصر. And a female minor, someone who is underage, is قاصرة, قاصرة, قاصرة. A man is رجل, رجل, رجل. And a woman is امرأة, امرأة, امرأة. A male adult is بالغ, بالغ, بالغ. You also can say راشد, راشد, راشد. It's also an Arabic name, راشد. And a female adult is بالغة, بالغة, بالغة. or Rashida. One. Rashida. Rashida. An old man is Sheikh. 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 An old woman is Sheikha. Sheikha. And if you want to say someone who is an old person, doesn't matter, it can be a woman or a man, is Ajuz. Ajuz. And we are in the end of our lesson. Hope you enjoyed it and it was useful for you. Stay tuned for our next one. Bye bye.